Hey, FBC, wanted to fill you in on some things that are happening here at the church this week. Looking forward to Wednesday, we have our prayer meeting. Now, this is something that happens weekly from 6:30 to 7:30 down in the youth end. It's in the very first Sunday school room as soon as you enter the church building down at that end, right to your right side there. Come on out to that Wednesday, 6:30 to 7:30 for some prayer and teaching time. Thursday night, we have softball practice. So if you want to be part of the church softball league this summer, go ahead and come to practice this Thursday. You can talk to Matt Walker about more information about that, how to get involved, and how to sign up for that. 6:30 p.m. is softball practice. And then on Friday, we have something for those that are involved in our creative arts teams. And you've seen this on our Facebook page. So if you're involved in the tech ministry, projection, the worship side of things, the music ministry, we would love it if you come out to this worship night that we're doing. We're talking about inner presence and outer presence. And we're having a time of teaching, fellowship, and worship together here in the sanctuary. And that is this Friday at 7 p.m. And if you can come out to that, just sign up on our Facebook page or let me know, and we'd love to see you there. On Saturday, we have our Lighthouse Ministries, and we announced that this past Sunday, and we're looking forward to getting some volunteers for that. If you would like to volunteer, let Phil Dietrich know, or just come at 9 o'clock on Saturday, and go ahead and check that out. And then at 10 o'clock, the doors open for clients to come in and get food and clothing from the pantry. And then on Sunday, it's Father's Day. We're going to have a couple cool things for this week. One of which is the DIY photo booth that we like to set up, and we've actually got some cool photo booth stuff that you can wear, like ties and signs and stuff like that you can hold up with your dad, and we'd love for you to set that up. We'll have a stand out there for your phone. You can set it up, take a picture, and hashtag it with FBC photo booth for Father's Day. And we'll be having our services at 9 and 10:30 as well, with Pastor Chris Tarkowitz speaking and some special stuff going on that Sunday. And then looking ahead, I know it's for this week, but we're looking ahead to next week. This week, you can be signing up for VBS. It starts next Monday, but you can pre-register online at familybible.church/VBS. And what's awesome about that is if you pre-register, you show up on Monday, your kids' name tags will be ready to go. They can pick them up. You don't have to stand in line. So that's a huge benefit to you and your family. Go ahead and sign up online, and we will make sure that you are ready to go on Monday. We're really excited for VBS, and we hope that you're praying about it as well. So that's what's going on at FBC, and we hope that you have a great week.